In this example, we want to fill in these gaps here, but we want to use a formula. So instead of using a tool, we want to create a formula so that, for example, next month we can just copy and paste the data in and the formula will work it out. So what we're going to do here is we're going to create a formula. I'm going to use an if function. And what I'm going to tell Excel is please look at that cell over there, cell A4. And tell me, is it equal to, and I'm going to put two inverted commas next to each other, which means, is it a blank? If it is a blank, then I know I want Excel to look above here. If it's not a blank, then I want it to take whatever's in here. I say OK. And yeah, and paste it. And what you'll see is what Excel is doing is in each line it's looking, seeing if there's a blank there. If there's a blank there, then it assumes you must use the one above. If it's not a blank, so in this example it looks here, doesn't see a blank, therefore it uses what's ever there. We can then go and paste the various lines, and each line is doing exactly the same thing. If, for whatever reason, there were gaps here, it would do exactly the same thing. We can now just format these just to make them more presentable. And now next month when we get our data, we can just copy and paste it into the correct area and Excel will automatically fill in the gaps for us.